armor Skyfighter, and he's going to be running the 250 milliamp two-cell batteries from Thunderpower. I believe these are the 25C ProLite series. For something that small, you get a crazy discharge rate and ultra light. It's one of the lightest wings that that anybody's put together. Came out to 66 grams with the battery. Little wing tap there. There we go. WFO flying here. I believe this motor is actually the same motor that's on the on that clear plane you just saw, but it's running a little bit quicker KV. Smaller prop. Pilots like these that always keep you on your toes, really testing the performance of everything in there. These Thunderpower 2-cell 250 milliamp batteries were also made for the same size category as some of the UMX airplanes that are running like a 200 milliamp setup. So if you wanted to get something a little bit better and put in a a different brand battery, it's the same size as I believe, for example, the GB and everything like that. So they fit really well in there. Santiago's got another VPP airplane on there, this time running a 2-cell 325 milliamp battery. So a little bit lighter, a little bit less complex, but still absolutely crazy. Thunderpower is always coming out with better sea discharge rates and whatnot, just better power, better quality. And this year, or actually I believe it was last year, they came out with two new series of the same batteries, which is going to be the Lightning batteries, which have 55C discharge rate, and then they have the Magma, or the Magna, I always say that incorrectly. And those are running 70C. And they finally changed over to the standard balancing plug too, so now you can plug it directly into any standard balancing plug you've got for your charger. It makes it a whole lot easier. So as you can see, even with the smaller discharge rate of 55C, you can't notice the difference. It's still just tremendous power. A little wall tap there, a little butterfly. Those felt walls will take you down if you get a little cut there. Matt Stringer coming in with the Skyfighter. Give him a hand.